say that claiming first is actually really offensive to me.
Hey guys, it's Chelsea Northrup here, and I'm coming at you with Photography 101. But before we start, I want to tell you about my favorite new website, CirclePlace.com. You can start today a free trial at CirclePlace.com/Chelsea.
I think that selling your soul through commercial advertising at the beginning of your videos is actually like really bad for you. I hate corporate greed. I thought you were better than that.
I really personally enjoy it, and I thought you guys would too. Are you taking a picture of me right now?
I'm gonna take a series of pictures. I'm gonna make this new GIF later, or GIF. I don't really care which one you like.
I don't know what you're doing, but whatever it is, I don't like it.
It's gonna be a long day.
How old are you?
Old enough to be teaching this class. Yeah.
So what's your real job then?
This is my real, I'm teaching photography.
I'm sorry, that was my bad. What's your real job though?
Yeah, no, this is my full-time job.
How much money do you make? Must not be a lot, because of the way you're dressed.
So you have a project, you had to take pictures of a pet. How did that go for everybody? Yeah.
I'd just like to say that I'm really good at finding animals.
Which animals did you find this week?
All of them.
I actually couldn't do the assignment because I can't afford the camera. So I was wondering if I could borrow yours and I can just do the assignment next week.
I will need my camera, but you can use your cell phone camera.
I can't borrow yours.
I'm gonna say no because I need it for my classes.
Will you give out your own number though?
Do you have questions about this class?
No, I just think you're cute. I just wanna talk.
I'm married, so I'm gonna say no. That's inappropriate as well.
I would just like to say that I am married and my wife is super hot.
Congratulations.
If you're gonna call a woman hot, that's super derogatory because we're not temperatures, we're human beings. And if you really don't understand that, you shouldn't be taking this class.
When is this class over? It's way too long.
It's only 20 minutes.
Well, can you wrap it up?
I don't really like Chelsea.
Excuse me, I hate Chelsea 19. Did you have something you wanted to share?
Oh yeah, I'm just not really a fan of you.
Well, if you don't like this class, you could find another one.
No, that's okay. I like coming here to watch you fail.
Did you guys get a chance to get the book though?
Actually, I couldn't buy the book because I don't have money like that, if you totally understand where I'm coming from, a student. So you guys do like any like free giveaways, like maybe I could get that one.
We don't have free giveaways, it's $9.
Oh, so next week?
Psst, download the whole book.
Is that a torrent?
Huh?
Your voice is annoying.
I get that a lot.
Are you ever going to do anything about your mustache?
If I could chime in, on page 119, a hair light is a narrow focus light that reflects off the hair to add shine and stop it from blending into the background.
That's not for mustaches, and I also do not have a mustache.
Okay.
And could we please keep this about photography?
Yeah, can I stop you right there? On page 133, you talk about working with children, and you talk about like baby wipes, but I was using wipes with the kids I've been working with, and they keep like breaking out. So
you're using that on a baby.
Do you have like any suggestions
those
for like-
Those have bleach in them.
I'm using a black background, so the really having like bleach in my product makes it so they really pop out of
you
the background.
You want contrast between your baby and the background?
I'm so sorry, it's just that you're okay with using bleach on children, but not on your mustache.
I just can't handle any more mustache talk from you, so I'm gonna just go ahead and...
Is that a globe on your desk? You're just gonna believe the lies that NASA's been telling everybody? Just use your own powers of observation. Just look around, the Earth is flat.
I've done some research into that.
Idiots.
And it's definitely not. Thanks for joining us.
Make America great again!
At @can't_be_tamed_.
Yeah.
That was inappropriate.
I actually agree with her.
I feel personally attacked.
I'm constantly attacked, just in my life. I just wish you would understand.
Free speech!
All right, that's enough of you. You're being blocked.
You can't silence me.
No, I definitely can't.
This is a free country.
I know. You'll want to make sure that you have the right lens because it's, excuse me, are you taking a selfie right now?
Yeah, we're in a photography class, right?
Yeah, sorry. I missed the first half of the lecture. So what's the deal with your mustache?
Be tamed.
won't_be_tamed.
Okay. Did you just bring up my mustache again?
I wasn't here, so I don't know what's been brought up before.
So when you're photographing, remember a few of the things
you
that we talked about today.
You guys should stick to photography. Acting's not great.
Don't forget to bring your notebooks next week. You're gonna need them. We're gonna be taking a lot of notes.
Professor, your videos give me the hope that one day I can become a photographer.
So, yeah, I just wanted to say that, like, I just found out recently that I'm lactose intolerant. I want to say I appreciate what you're doing here.
All right, thank you. I'll see you guys next week.